Thanks to the bravery of the fighters of the Shia militiamen, they came here and purified it completely. Look at where we are now, in the region of the dam. That place over there is the border between Salah al-Din province and Diyala. Adhaim Dam district, which belongs to Diyala province, has been totally liberated from IS and the villages nearby also.